For some reason, when Mowgli always comes picks me up, he always parks like a mile and a half away from my house. So thank you, Mowgli. I appreciate it a lot. A lot, Mowgli, a lot. Okay, so we just put up Seth, Mowgli, and Freddy.
Here and drop off some wax. Why not?
Ivan, we need you.
Because I said so.
Dude, come on, just one hit.
No.
We need a wax, Ivan, we need
all we need is one little piece.
For what? A curb?
No, it's right here at Sierra Ledges. They're good. Dude, they're all shaded up. Alright, cool. Thank you. We'll be right here. We highly appreciate it.
You owe me coconut water.
Alright.
You know it.
Alright.
Alright.
Before I ended you on Backside Hill. But that could have been a different game, like 2 years ago.
Oh, yes, there it is. Dude, I'm gonna fucking.
Seth's always doing some shit. I can't lie. He's always trying to make a spot out of something whenever he can't skate. Okay. Alright, yeah. Seth's legit. Seth is legit.
If you find a metal.
Now we're just gonna have piece, thing that we can.
You have to sign.
Dice, once, pinche pendejo, esta culo. Hey, you fucker! So we got the pro dude. Pro dude just showed up. Oh, Mr. Shaolin. Scoo! Look at you, look at all saucy. Saucy, let me get a sensei high.
Mi amigo el chino aquí llegó. Ivan Esquivias y los
Oh, Pro dude, culo, puto, pinche de hoe.
Hey, ¿qué pasa, casa?
Look at this, yo, just so silky. Wow, just the most pro is dude. Most pro dude. Pro dude right there with some fucking fire extinguisher. Don't even know what he's doing. He can't even work it. Oh my god. Because you're a little girl. Other pro dude, yeah, pro dude. Other pro dude.
¿Si sabes español?
Esta pro, no. Esta era.
¿Y por qué no?
Esta era Japanese. Yo que te saqui. Heri, esta era. Kinche te taqui. Bro, dude. Scoo, Shaolin. So I went to McDonald's and just filled it up with some Powerade. The dude was like, hey bro, you can't do that. I'm like, alright, I'm sorry, won't happen again. But we got a full fucking jug of some Powerade, Joe. That's right.
Alright guys, so we just pulled up to Stern. Middle school, I think. Yeah, middle school. So there's a lot of stuff to do here. We got heck of stair sets, mani pads, gaps, ledges, everything. So let's get started. Seth is always trying to do some shit, yo. We just don't ever know what he's trying to do until he actually does it. Here we go. Let's see what's going on here. What is he trying to do?
No que no.
see if Freddy, I'm gonna do both sides.
Watch out, no, watch out.
Right there,
good. Seven, it's good for you. Oh no, I'm not putting here. I'm gonna do my turn first.
Handles. Seth's got handles. Seth's chilling. We came up on the backpack and Seth.
Oh, I would have probably gave it to you.
No. Here, Freddy, record me doing board slide.
Oh, there's a skate tool?
What? It's brand new. Hasn't even been used.
They left their water here.
What?
This is definitely a skate backpack.
Take yourself out of my backpack.
That's not Seth's backpack.
Can I have it back, please?
Sun. Drop kick it. Go, drop kick it, Seth.
Drop kick it one more time.
Yes! That's right.
Now we gotta carry it.
Now we're about to skate this, yo.
Taking the thing we just destroyed over there, about to grind. Seth, help me now a lot. Seth, drop kick that shit. Guys, Seth always gets stuff, but he's making cool stuff. Greg actually, well, I thought of it, but.
We all put our minds together.
All right, let's get skating. Dude, I cannot do this.
Freddy's taking a shit. He has to go poo-poo. farting in Seth's face.
Hey, Greg. Bye.
Go, Seth, hurry up.
Drop in.
Go, Seth, hurry up.
Come on, drop in. Film me.
Hurry up!
No, let's go.
Okay.
All right, guys.
Greg,
we're gonna have some fun with this right here. Watch out. All
right, Greg. Put that shit in. Get there.
Let's get it, yo. Let's get it. Okay. Come on, baby. Oh. Here we go! Shit's in action. Fuck, it's not working.
Nah,
hey,
it's... Alright, try it now. Just try.
Alright,
now, just try to push on the
brake. Fuck, guys, it's not working.
How did you lift that?
Fuck, guys, I just don't know why it's not starting. Damn it, guys, I just don't know what's going on.
Wow. I could try. What's this button right here? The little handle.
Oh, this is probably the...
You gotta release the weight.
This is for the... this.
Try the other one. To repeat. That's the
best one. Dude, it's not gonna start, yo. Go ahead, try it, Seth. It's not gonna start.
Dude, like, get ready to, like, move. Like, get the car. Hey, later.
No, it is, dude, because it started up earlier. I don't know, yo.
No.
Seth, smile. Okay, guys, let's get out of here, dude. It's not going.
And that works. Try it.
Yes, let me see you move, right? Here.
Don't run on my toe, bro. Ha ha ha!
on, Chris. Let's go.
Here. What's that, dude, guys?
Why not?
How did you burn?
Dude.
Dad, get up.
Come on, let's just dip out. Alright guys, so that was just extremely crazy. I ended up basically we found the key to the forklift. Yeah, we found the key to forklifts and then just had fun with it after our skate sesh. And then that was just pretty crazy. We were just not expecting that. Nothing is ever expected, but that was a pretty, pretty fun, crazy day. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe if you want to. And you guys have a beautiful day. See you guys on the next video. Peace out. Why not, bitches?